Hey everyone, and welcome back. I'm Mr. Stoltz. So recently I shot a video of the Converse Chucktail All-Star 2 in high top, and today I'm showing you guys the low top version in all four colors. If you want to see an in-depth review of the new Chucktail 2, press right here, or I'll leave a link down below in the description box. So here we got the new Converse Chucktail All-Star 2 in low top. The box looks exactly the same. There's no differences at all. The only difference is that it's smaller. All right, so let's take it out. So here we got it, the brand new Converse Chuck Taylor All-Star 2 Low. There's not a lot of differences between the low top version compared to the high top. But the major difference is that the logo is no longer placed on the side of the shoe. It's now placed on the upper parts of the tongue. So if we look at this one and compare it to the high top version, we can see that the logo on the back is exactly the same. The midsole all the way around it is also identical. It also has the same Lunalon sock liner as the high top version. The low top version also comes with two separate laces in order for you to lace it exactly how you want it. On the back side of the tongue, we have the same Chuck Taylor 2 logo. Okay, so it's time to take out all four colors and have a close-up look at everyone. So what does these ones actually look like on feet? Let's take a look. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button above. Leave a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. On this side, you'll see the Converse Chuck Taylor All-Star 2 in high top. And on this side, you'll see the Adidas Ultra Boost Solar Yellow. Thanks for watching. See you next week.